We just got a call from the post office. Our chickens are here a day early. Oh my god. So I'm going to quickly put everything together that I need that I was going to do today, but I'm going to do in 30 minutes and go get the chickens. All right, I'm going to make the magic water. And I got this recipe from Justin Rhodes. You can check out his channel. It's awesome. And it's supposed to help and be an immune boost for the chicks. You know, kind of like an electrolyte boost because, you know, traveling through the mail is kind of stressful. Still doesn't sleep at night. She's been very bad, waking up 5-6 times every night, which is worse than we're used to. She's doing better. So that's just, you know, my fault. Couldn't get over being tired to do it. So I'm just gonna give it a quick soak and hope it does its job. We're gonna go get the chickens now. Let's get you dressed!
Can you hear? That's our chickens. We weren't allowed to film in the post office, but here we are in the car and we got the chickens. Beep, 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 beep. I love it. So we're gonna go home and get them some water. You smell the chicks. What do you think?
All the goodness. Love the goodness.
What do you think, Maybe Bye? Come on, do the oh, you were just doing it.
Really noisy.